Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm so excited for this look. My voice was just super high. I'm that excited for this video. This is my first holiday look, so I'm hoping to get up a couple of these, but I wanted to do something classic, something with gold, something with glitter. So that is this look here. I'm happy with the way that it came out, and I used a little tip by Miss Beauty by Rosita. She did this glitter under the eyebrow, and I thought it was the cutest thing ever, so I wanted to feature it in this video. But yeah, I really hope that you guys enjoyed this look. I love this time of year. I still can't get over the fact that this year has just gone by so quickly, and this is my favorite time of year, like spending time with family, listening to music, eating good food. It's the best. So I hope that you guys are all prepared to enjoy the holidays with your family, with your friends, with your loved ones, because it's the most wonderful time of the year. Like, they call it that for a reason. Again, I hope that you guys enjoy this look. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and all of that. You know the rest. I think that was all of it. But yeah, I'll see you guys soon. Bye. Alrighty, let's get straight into it, guys. As per usual, I've already done my eyebrows, primed my eyes, me with my tape. You know, I can't get away from that tape. I'm taking Makeup Geek's Cocoa Bear and taking that on a blending brush and popping that right into my crease. I love this shade because it's super warm, super chocolatey, red-brown, if that makes sense. I just love it. So next, flipping that brush and taking the shade Mocha, also by Makeup Geek, and I'm applying that into the inner third of my lid, as well as the outer third. We're doing a halo eye for this look, so I'm just using that shade to darken up those areas. Now I'm heading into the Estee Edit palette and taking the shimmery brown shade, and I'm just applying that on top of the Mocha shadow. Now, this didn't work out the way that I really wanted it to. It gave it a little bit of a shimmer, but that's okay. I'm just applying this just to add somewhat of a shimmer to the inner and outer corner. I just didn't really want it to be too matte. And now I'm taking that gold, and I absolutely love this shade, and applying that with a flat shader brush to the middle of my eye. I even spritzed my brush a little bit just to make it a little bit richer. So yeah, that usually helps. Next, I'm taking Too Faced Glitter Glue and applying that over the gold shade. That gold is going to act as a base for the glitter that we're going to apply next. Next, I'm taking this NYX glitter. I don't know the name of it, but it's just the gold one. And I love this glitter because it's not just a straight gold. Like, it has reflex of green and red, and it's just super festive. So I'm applying that with the same flat shader brush straight over that gold. And just watch it pop, guys. Like, I'm obsessed.
lashes and liner done. Oh my god, is anybody as obsessed with The Weeknd's new album as I am? Like, throughout this video, you'll just see me like dancing and jamming, acting like I'm not filming a video. I'm just obsessed. Here, I'm spritzing my Smashbox Photo Finish Primer Water and then taking this Laura Mercier Primer. This one I got as a sample quite some time ago. It doesn't list whether it's the hydrating or radiant one or anything like that, but I love it because it's really moisturizing and my skin has just been dry this entire season so far. So I applied that. Next, I'm taking the Makeup Forever Ultra HD foundation and applying that with a beauty blender. And what else is new? My MAC Pro Longwear Concealer. As I said, guys, I just can't get away from this stuff. I've been dying to try the Tarte Shape Tape because everyone says that that's super full coverage. So hopefully I'll be getting that soon and switching it up. But for now, it's just going to be me and my MAC Pro Longwear. Next, I'm taking the LA Girl Pro Concealer in the shade Dark Cocoa and using that to cream contour my cheeks. And again, as always, using my Sasha Buttercup powder to set my under eyes, and I'll be using that to bake in just a second. I'm taking the same shimmery brown shade from the Estee Edit palette and using that to line my lower lash line. I'm using the same brush that I used to apply the shade in my inner corner because I want it to be nice and thick. And then I've been loving this mascara. This is by Soap and Glory, the Thick and Fast. It really makes my lashes look really nice, so I like it. Also wiping away some bakage right here and taking my Kat Von D Shade and Light palette just to set that contour. I'm doing that with the middle shade, which I forget the name of, but I'll list it down below in case you don't know. Next, I'm taking NARS Gulu blush, and you can see it looks like I'm not even touching my face, but I just wanted just a hint of pink. Next, I'm taking Bobbi Brown's Bronze Glow for highlight, and I forget every time how freaking pretty this is. Like, look at that. Look at that. I lose it every single time. I just lose it. I lose it. Like, this is that's me losing it. That's what that looks like. Now a little bit of Laura Geller's Gilded Honey for an inner corner highlight. Now taking Urban Decay's Glitter Eyeliner in Midnight Cowboy, I'm applying this right under my eyebrow. I learned this trick from Beauty by Rosita, She did this in one of her tutorials, and I thought it was the cutest thing ever, so, you know, I had to try it. Here I go, taking this Bite Beauty lipstick, and I'm not even gonna bother with the shade, guys, because look at this. Just like, I'm applying it, I think I'm cute, I still think I'm cute, and then I look at myself and I'm just like, this is not gonna work. It was way too orange red, so I had to go ahead and wipe that off because it was just not the type of red that I was looking for. Instead, I'm taking MAC's Rebel lipstick, which is more of a burgundy tone red, and applying that to my lips. Next, I'm taking the Anastasia Beverly Hills Bordeaux lip gloss, which you'll see in a second, and there it is. And I'm applying that just for some high gloss shine. And that is pretty much it, guys. I really hope that you enjoyed my first holiday tutorial. Thank you for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.